Hello friends, today we will learn some amazing facts about kangaroos. Let's start. There are four species of kangaroo: the red, the antelopine, eastern grey and western grey kangaroo. Red kangaroos are the largest marsupial and can grow up to 2 meters. They can reach a top speed of over 65 km per hour, outpacing a top racehorse. In one leap, they can jump 3 meter high and 7.6 meter long. On land, kangaroos only ever move their hind legs together. However, in the water, they kick each leg independently to swim. Kangaroos are the only large animal to use hopping as their primary method of locomotion. Hopping is a fast and energy-efficient means of traveling, which allows them to cover large distances in habitats where there is little food and water available. Female kangaroos can determine the sex of their offspring. They can even delay gestation when environmental factors are likely to diminish the chance of young surviving. Like all marsupials, kangaroos are born extremely early, the equivalent of the 7th week of pregnancy for humans. They travel from the birth canal as little more than an embryo by blinding, propelling through the mother's fur to the safety of the pouch, where they will spend several months developing before finally leaving to explore the world. Young kangaroos will sometimes jump headfirst into their mother's pouch when frightened. Kangaroos have excellent hearing and, like some other animals, are able to move their ears in different directions without moving the rest of their head. Kangaroos are social animals who stay in groups of at least 3 or 4 individuals. Some groups can comprise as many as 100 individuals. There are more kangaroos than humans in Australia. They are the national symbol of Australia and appear on postage stamps, coins, and aeroplanes. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more interesting informations.